Question. What came first? Red line or the black line? I know, it's one of those chicken and eggs question. Was it a chicken or the eggs? The eggs or the chicken? The eggs. No, was it a chicken? They're the same thing. So why can't we agree on what we call it? Why do we call it all kinds of things? Difference, comparison, red line, black line. Let me beeline this conversation. Actually, if I manage to confuse you, I am doing this thing that legal would do thing that lawyers do to confuse you. Really, why don't we just say fixing the oopsies? That's what we do all day long. We fix oopsies in the contracts all day long. And why are we stuck on the definition? Why can't we agree on the red line or black line? Oopsies. That's all we do. We fix oopsies. That is why we created Parley Pro. We help you to fix oopsies in your contract much better, much more efficiently, much more collaboratively, much more transparently, and much more effectively, so you can be impactful with the way you fix oopsies. And we are there for you. You're welcome.